Today, they will be hosting their first parties together in their new shared homes. Any successful marriage involves the incorporation of friends and family into the unit. So it's important that they approach this defining event as a team and show their loved ones that the marriage is deserving of their support.
After the brunch, the wife's talking about how their husband's had off all week. Mm-hmm. And like what their husbands did, and I was like, oh, like that's not what we argued about. Mm-hmm. It's not like someone was right, someone was wrong, and we were both just like, why are you not here? Mm-hmm. I was being ridiculous. I was probably like angry or something. Mm-hmm. And I don't even like put an excuse like that, but it's, I was like, now we're gonna take a step back.
Yeah.
Right?
Calm down, brother.
I think I'm going to watch that. How's it going so far?
Most of my relationships start, like, physical, but, like, with him, we really are getting to know each other, and I'm not used to that. It's just, it's different for me, so I'm, like, trying to switch my brain over.
That's just who he is, and it just takes time with him. Even with, like, all of our friendships, like, it took him a long time to kind of open up and let his guard down, so to speak. And so I think to outsiders, it's just, like, you know, getting to know him for the first time, it could come across a little, like, standoffish or a little, like, offsetting, like, yeah.
So whenever you walked up to Beyonce, you laid your eyes upon the scene, what were you feeling?
There was a light coming from my head.
Like what?
I was nervous. I thought she was nervous for you. I thought she had a great smile. And I was very happy that you didn't really talk.
Your son's infection, because we're not very, like, touchy-feely yet, you know, because we're kind of, like, taking it slow, but right, I noticed that, and I'm not very used to that in a significant other, because I've never been the initiator. No one tends to ever be the initiator, so we just have to be really nice to figure out that part
of it. I don't know what to say. I just feel like that whenever you emotional connection and like when you make eye contact with somebody, you know, let's go ahead and just like just go for it. Right. So how was that?
Honestly we haven't slept together yet.
Still? Second by second.
Yeah.